skip all the boring introductions. Seriously, that is way too long of an introduction to this. Oh, I thought I had you. Shoot my butthole. Damn, it's Troy. Is that a suicide bomber? Yeah, it's a suicide bomber. What the fuck is that? I would laugh my ass off though, that turns out it's not Beauty and the Beast. Yep, Beast's Castle. Because I do remember that Beast's Castle was actually, it actually played an important story purpose. Because I know this one advanced the story a bit. I don't know if it was the first visit or if there was a second visit. Like I said, I don't remember much, but I just remember like this one served story purpose. You know, it wasn't like the Mulan one, it was like...
Hey, what is this place?
It actually helped you advance the story a bit.
It's sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the Beast.
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look!
Be our guest. Be our guest. You know, when they re-released this movie in theaters, I actually took my girlfriend to go see it. Because she loves Beauty and the Beast. I thought it'd be a nice little thing to do for her. And it was actually pretty cool to see the movie in theaters again. It's cool to see an old movie come in theaters in general. So many.
Heartless around, something must be up.
Try to see if there's anything else in the room.